lost.
What's this guy doing, man? Search the sniper's body. Any street crimes? No. Do you think you would survive this? I mean... No! Ugh.
Phone number and restaurant table.
No, nice head. Oh.
One of the BARs.
There we go.
I know that guy. Felix Alfaro.
He's one of the guys from the ship.
His name was on the manifest.
Looks like McGoldrick wasn't the only one to get a message.
Hey, Alvaro.
Hey, Lieutenant.
He's just a plain detective now, Chico.
Who's the Jughead?
It's my partner, Roy Earl. We just want to find out what happened.
What happened is that someone took a shot at my bus. And the cops turned up and started treating me like I'm some sort of pachuco punk. My people have been in California for over 300 years.
Very fucking admirable, Felix.
You hear anything about the big heist on the pool roof?
Yeah, I heard about it.
So what happened?
Not much. The cops came and interviewed me and all the other guys on the ship.
That's bullshit. Stolen Valor, stolen BARs.
I was down at the 111 on this morning, waiting for the medical examiner to scrape Eddie McGoldrick's brains off the bar. You want to tell me anything about that?
I heard that Eddie came into some money. Too bad he didn't keep a low profile. It was a tough break to get through Okinawa and then have to buy it back home.
Who's shooting at you, Felix?
How the fuck do I know?
Felix, we didn't go through Okinawa to come back to this on our streets.
I've got the LAPD to keep me safe, right? Me and all my people.
We'll be in touch.
You heard that Jack is in LA?
I saw his name on the manifest.
He's been here a couple of months. Sure glad to see you got over your wound, Lieutenant. Detective.
Jack Kelso, huh?
Pretty cool customer.
He's been under fire before.
You buying his story?
Not for a minute.
Operator, get me R&I.
Phelps, 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
Hey, stay for it. I need an address on a Jack Kelso.
Just a second. Jack Kelso, apartment 4. 1408 North El Centro Avenue, Hollywood.
Thank you.
Are these all my locations? I guess so. Kelso's apartment.
You're behind the wheel. Jack was a company sergeant. He would never get involved in something like this.
We brace him and drag him downtown.
Won't work. He's a tough customer.
Inside.
Actually, we'd prefer if you'd come downtown with us. Do you mind?
Do I have any choice?
No. You don't.
Are you going to tell me what this is all about?
It would be better for all of us if we discussed it at the station.
Bad move, Cole.
How have you been, Jack?
Cut the crap. You pick me up in front of my apartment like a common criminal and then expect small talk? Fuck you.
Okay. Okay, enough loading. Come on. This is ridiculous.